dear Catherine.
Without your consent, I have taken a decision. How once you go through my feelings, you'll agree with my decision. After my father's death, she took the role of my father. Despite of her woes, she only dreamt about my well-being and education. Doesn't make any sense, but